It's the biggest failure in the history of the state of Israel. Civilians by the hundreds were being massacred by terrorists, and nobody came. I've never been more proud of it.
This is a security announcement. Please proceed directly to the closest shelter on your floor.
An alert. Rocket fire over Tel Aviv.
Okay. We are on the bottom floor.
We're in a safe place here.
We're underground.
We're okay.
We were struck by how calm they were.
We're cool.
Given what they went through just days ago.